We shall find later on, when we go into detail, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made it clear that essentially virtue is a spirit which permeates the whole personality of a person. It starts with his thinking. His thinking should be right. His concept should be clear. His welt and sound should be correct. His philosophy should be correct. And then this spirit of piety and righteousness and virtue should permeate his whole personality and transform it into a balanced person. The every aspect of whose life is based on virtue, is based on righteousness. Not that partially virtuous and partially, you know, he is sinful. No, it is impossible. Every human personality is one inside. Either he is virtuous or he is sinful. It cannot be that these two things are together in one's in personality. Only you are being deceived by the exterior, by the appearance. Otherwise, either he is a virtuous person or he is a sinful person. Whatever is in him will permeate his whole character, a full human character.